As the world gears up to celebrate Women's Day, Anand Mahindra has a beautiful message for all. A recent image posted by the entrepreneur won over the Tweeples with its beautiful symbolization of difficulties faced by women in their careers.
Don't just order food from Swiggy. The online food delivery startup is bringing Kirana store to your doorstep. From fruit, vegetables, meat, medicines, you can order anything available at your nearby supermarket.
Dating apps are legal in India. Some of the popular ones include Tinder, Happn, Truly Madly, OkCupid, etc. There are some illegal apps also available which you must guard against.
Elon Musk's Twitter love might have costed him millions, but Jack Dorsey finds his tweet strategy exciting. In a recent interview, the Twitter CEO named the Tesla founder as the most influential person on his platform.
China's ride-hailing company Didi has invested $100 million in Oyo. With this, Oyo's $1 billion round of financing comes to a close.
Paytm's biggest bet till date could have far-fetched implications. The payments giant has pledged all of its current assets and mutual fund investments to ICICI Bank Limited to borrow 1,400 crore for working capital needs.